You have plenty of guys on the street that talk about capitalists and all them things, you know.
The police is the enemy. Everywhere the white man go, he bring misery. All throughout history, look it up. Everything them ball heads touch, they fuck it up. Every government he set up, it be corrupt.
Revolution.
Published January 19, 1896, editorial from the Springfield, Massachusetts, Weekly Republican, White Superiority in Florida. The noble and valiant Anglo-Saxons of Monette County, Florida, are engaged just now in demonstrating the superiority of the race. Some days ago the son of the county sheriff and the son of the poor Negro quarreled and the black was the victor in a boys' fight. Thereupon the sheriff and a number of brave whites, fully armed, went to the Negro's cabin at night and demanded that the boy be handed over to them. Knowing what would be his probable fate, the Negro refused to surrender his son. On the contrary, he seized a gun, and when the white mob fired upon the house he returned the fire and killed the sheriff. Then the whites in a rage picked up a log and rushed upon the cabin door to batter it in, and another shot from the Negro's gun killed another white man and fatally wounded a third. The mob retreated for reinforcements, and the Negro took his boy and gun and made off for the swamps. At last accounts, he had not been captured and tortured to death, but in lieu of this, the noble and manly whites were going about the country firing into the cabins of innocent and defenseless blacks, burning up the homes of some, killing others, and ordering a general exodus of Negroes, threatening a boycott on employers of labor who would not discharge their Negro help. If Esau is not the devil, then who and where is he?
Tables will turn. When the people learn the truth about the system, the cities will burn. And I stand firm like Shaka Zulu. These crackers can't stop you, hoo-hoo. This is what we've been waiting for. 21st century still poor. World war they want me to kill for. What happened to the future they always predicted? With new science fictional things and space visits. I seen two sides, us against them. Police troops riding with 4 to 5 men. Prison business is booming. Senators grand.